go. So let's go ahead and get things done. Should we go after this guy? Ah, he's coming after us, so let's beat his ass. Ah, I can't do it. Here I come. Keep going. Still can't. Here I come. Yeah, yeah. That's the way. Here I come. Nice one. Yeah, yeah. Here I come. Yeah, screw it. I'll do this one. Oh, there we go. Did the move already. There we go. Let's go. Ah, piece of cake. Ooh. There's some stuff up here that we can grab. We're supposed to be going the other way, but I want to clear out the map itself. Those guys are afraid of me. Nah, damn it. Here I come. Piece of cake. This one wanted. What does he want? Phew, it's so hot. Huh, human? Do you like the heat as well? I love the heat. I'm an ice one, after all. Wouldn't an ice spawn prefer the ice? Is there something strange about that? I'm not bound by convention. I came here from somewhere really cold, but it's even hotter than I expected. It's great. Look at that lava flow. It's so gloopy, huh? Oh no, my body's gone all gloopy. No way, I'm melting. Come on, body, stay together. I know. Have any of your partners got ice skills? If so, could you use one on me? Sadly, none of your partners can use ice skills. Okay, or I'm melting. Please help while I still have my strength. So, and this is why I wanted Garurumon. For Metal Garurumon. My battery's low. No. The freak am I going? Let me go this way. Get my Digimon back. Ooh, water.
That was great. Fantastic.
Let's see if we can defeat Bencho Leomon. He's a pretty tough cookie to crack. Alright guys, wish me luck. We are gonna go ahead and save this right now. Not yet, it's still too early for you. Come back when you've steeled your resolved. Man. Oh, they're hungry. Ingredients. Oof, do I have enough for both? Eesh. I had to improvise. Look at all these yin yang signs. Do I get to fight War Greymon? Yes, let's fight War Greymon. War Greymon is here, but it's not responding. It's like no souls inside of it. Very well then. Destroy Metal Tyranomon. Ooh, nice big fruit. Oh wait, it's a nut. Alright, Metal Tyranomon. We got you. Don't die. Digivolve. I think they're gonna digivolve.
How could I let this?
Oh no, I didn't digivolve. Yeah, I know. Train some more to try to get what's his name up and digivolve. Let's take a look here, shall we? Who are we going to digivolve to? Wisdom is 800. Oof, speed is supposed to be a 28? Damn. Let's see. Pass, strength pass, Stamina pass. Wisdom, not yet. And on past. Past. Wisdom on him. I guess I'll do wisdom on him too.
Here goes.
Fantastic.
Let's rest y'all up.
Okay, you're hungry.
And I'm screwed. Y'all sleepy.
Good night.
How about we get your food? Because I don't have any. Let's go back to logic for Kano. All right. Hey, how's it going, DGO89? There's something around. Where the hell is it? And of course, you need to take the crap. Nothing special. Vimon, where are you? Vimon learned a new move, but it still has lots of flaws, so it's incomplete. It lacks something. I want Vimon to get stronger, so I said that move lacks something, you know? And then Mon just got mad and ran off. I must have been too harsh. Vimon's gotten stronger, but it's still a child. I'm worried. Really? Can I count on you then? Then please, it's up to you. You must bring Vimon back. I already know where Vimon is. Vimon, I'm so worried. Oh, crap. Now I gotta go get Vimon. No, this one's on the PS4. They haven't released this version yet, on the Switch. They did for Cyber Sleuth and Hacker's Memory, but not this one. What? No. You got your clothes for tomorrow? Tomorrow's not Red Day, is it? No, it's normally on Fridays. Fridays is when they're doing the Spirit Days. Ugh, that block hit Pokemon. Hey, listen, that Pokemon is awful. Pokemon made fun of my special move. The nerve saying your special move lacks something. My Vimon headbutt is perfect, I tells you. What an awful thing to say, right? What? Tokemon said that? You talk about what Tokemon said. I want Vimon to get stronger. Tokemon said that? But I got mad and stormed off. I can't just go back like this. It's lame. You need something. I'm going back after I get stronger. Still, just how am I supposed to do that? Wow. You will? This Friday is Hawaiian Day. Do you have anything Hawaiian? Alright, go put that up. What a champ. I guess this is kind of like having a rival. Hehehe. Alright, let's go, rival. I'll get stronger by fighting with you. That was way too easy. Yowsha. Yowch, that stings. I guess this move really ain't quite ready after all. But thanks to you, I got a hint on how to fix it. Thanks, yo. You and I, now we're real buds, yeah? I'm going back to the city to train some more. Tell Pokemon, will ya? Thanks, bud. Can you read the text with a little more oomph, please? yeah. I can't do different voices, though. I just can't do that. But yes. I'm a little tired, but I'm going to try. Yeah, acuéstate. Sécate el pelo. Let's go back and talk to Pokemon. I can't change the voices. I'm not really good. My voice is already too deep as it is. If I try to sound a little bit lighter, it's gonna sound like very screechy. Eventually, what I want to get is I want to get that Stream Deck. That'll change my voice for me. Vemon, where did you go? I found Vemon. Oh, thank you, I see. Vemon did say it was time for more training. But even those Vemons say Greenhorn, you still won? You've got talent. I want to see it for myself. Let's fight. You want to fight? You got it, Holmes. Right answer. Okay, let's do it. Cosate. Hey, la ropa, only. Let's go. Oh, that was quick. I didn't even have to use a special move. You move well. All of you are pretty strong. If I train, I'll get stronger and stronger. I'll be waiting in the city's training gym. Oh, she's the one that gives me something during the day. While Kawagamon gives me something at night. Let's fight these bozos. Oh, no. No fighting? Okay. Well, thank you. Okay, trate lo que puedas del driver entonces. Yay, firewood. Hoey, it's nice and cool here. I feel like a new mon. That's it? Oh, dang it. I'm moving ahead of myself. Let's go back to Laundry Volcano. Have you played this game, by the way, DGO? Hey there. No, Mensa, ahí está la canasta. Wait, where's the other door? No, it's over here. Hey, was that all of it? Traete todo, Noelia. Guys are hungry. I don't have that much food. Okay, you definitely need one of these. One of these. I love all the Digimon games. Oops. Tráeme mi drink en la mesa, en la mesita. I'm from Big O, Texas. Where are you from, DGO? By the way, you should definitely play this game. This game is bomb. Out of all the Digimon games, though, this is by far one of the... It's the only one that I haven't 100%ed it. Gracias. Ya cuéntate, cierra la puerta. Seagrass. This guy needs to Digivolve already. Okay, his HP is good. Strength is good. Stamina is good. Wisdom, I need one more fight. His weight, almost. Bond's good. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dang it, I still need one more. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. What about this one? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dang it. I don't have enough for any of them.
Ah, you had to go there, right, Callie?
I mean, we were our own country at some point. Now, I would love to visit California, though. I've already visited the East Coast. Now I need to visit the West Coast. I've already talked to him.
Cali probably ain't as hot as Texas is, though.
Love you. Night night.
Okay. All right.
Oh, you don't want to fight me? No, no? Okay.
I will make you.
This is where I get Hackmon. If I could kill these guys. Eh, I should be able to. Let's go. Oh, no. Ah. That's cool. Oh, shiznits.
Oh gosh. Okay. I almost died. Almost.
Alright, DGO. Thank you for watching, man. Hopefully I get to talk to you again soon.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Level 10. I can't make any headway in my training with all these injuries. I'll just have to endure it for now. Ow. Sigh. Oh, who are you? Sorry, but I'm busy at the moment. Please go away. Damn it. Can I recruit your ass yet?
Hear you guys up just in case.
This guy's gonna blow up. Hey, human, stay back. I'm about to explode. This won't end well for you,
huh?
Those are some tough-looking partners you've got there. I guess you might be okay then. Only one way to find out. The Bomber Nanimon exploded. War Greymon and Rapidmon protected Shiki and took the damage. I went off. Sorry, that was a pretty big bang. It scattered my body far and wide. Could you go and gather up the pieces? I hate to ask, but I really need your help. My torso, right arm, left arm, right leg, left leg. Bring me all 5 pieces. Judging by the trajectories, they're probably in Night Plains, Server Desert, Ogino, Wastelands, Mod Cape, and Faulty Ex Machina.
Oh, that's gonna take a while.
But sure. Got all these subquests. How dare they? Yeah, get that bamboo, baby, because I'm going to need it. Oh, that was a good run right there. But I want a piece of me. No? Okay. Did she stalk? Well, I guess none of these people want a piece of me just yet. Here's a nice mixed drink. Almost killed me last time. Oh. Here I come. That's cool. Go ahead and finish this off before I get even more injured. Terra Force. Fantastic. Good job, guys. Good job. Yeah, y'all better stay awake. Don't want to mess with me. Yeah, both of these guys like the fire. I would have thought Rapidmon did not. Run, run, please. Can't you run faster? Hiccups. Show me on. Where are my boys at tonight? Ah, thank you, Apat. Gracias, gracias.
are you guys? Okay, you're pretty bad.
I don't know how strong she's gonna be, but we're gonna be careful here.
I am Bergermon. I was commanded to guard this gate by Lord Talmon. You, you're not from this world, are you? Be gone at once, Interloper.
Digimon asked me to come.
What, is this true? No, for all I know, you're just dropping Digimon's name. If you truly want to pass, then fail me in combat. Only then I will trust in your words.
Just remember, you asked for it.
Very well, let us begin. All right, let's do this.
Here I come.
Oh, that was super easy. Didn't even have to use a big move.
Ooh, it seems your words ring true, stranger. I'm not the only guardian, but perhaps if it's you, for now I'll return to Flotia with haste. As the defeated, I have lost the right to guard this gate. As promised, you may pass.
Bergermon, join the city. Let's go. It's gonna be tough going in there now. Not too bad. My peeps here can take care of it. Beedlemon. Ah, crap. I don't have enough food for both of y'all. We're gonna go with this. I hate going with that, but we're gonna go with this. Ah, damn it. You're completely full. And you're completely full. Okay. That's it for tonight. I need to collect more stuff. Aw, can't carry more stuff.
Who the heck are you? I am Meramon. I endure the guard to this gate of the behest of our leader, Lord Talmon.
Beyond this gate is Lord Talmon's territory. I cannot simply allow you, nobody to pass through. If you wish to pass, then you must defeat me first. You're going down, buddy. Ho ho, you think you beat me? I'll burn that confidence right to the ground. Let's go ahead and beat you, dude.
Here I come. Here I come.
Three hits. That's all it took. I see that passion, that strength that doesn't lose out to my flame. You are qualified to meet Lord Talmon. Very well, I'll let you pass. Still, beyond this point awaits an even stronger gatekeeper. You better not let your guard down. And I shall not. Big old red mushroom. think I can collect any more stuff. Nope. Beedlemon. So at this point, we cannot recruit Shoutmon just yet. But if you want, I could talk to him. La 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 la. Nope, that's not it. La 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 la. Nope, still not right. Hey, pal, don't interrupt the artistic process, all right? Okay. Whatever you say, buddy. You are the human that wants to meet Lord Talmon, yes? You are something else. You have defeated Merimon. Yes, those who rely solely on strength cannot meet our Lord. No, that requires intelligence that matches such strength. Only those who possess both may qualify. First, I will measure that intelligence. I challenge you to a battle of wits. Shock, this clone technique is my pride and joy. With two of these clones, I'll test you right here. Now, allow me to explain the rules. First, each of us three will ask a question. Of these, only the real one will ask a question whose answer is 9. If you figure out which problem answer is 9 and discover the real me, the clones disappear and you fight me alone. However, if you were to be tricked by a false question whose answer is 9 and you mistake the clone for me, you will be forced to fight me and the clones. All three of us. Now then, show me your stuff. Now then, here's a question. X sheets to the wind, two's company, X's crowd, X strikes, and you're out. What do you get if you add up all the X's? If X is 9, then this is the real me. If not, a clone. What is your answer? The answer is 9, and it is you. Splendid, you are correct. All these sayings have 3 in them. So when you add them up, they equal 9. As promised, my clones are no more, and I alone remain to engage you in battle. Impressive. So choose the left one if you want to fight them by, if you want to fight her by herself. Here I come. Man, my War Greymon's a beast. I can't believe I lost. Still, proper decision making in the heat of battle relies on one's intelligence. I acknowledge both your intelligence and your strength. You are worthy of meeting Lord Talmon. Even so, to think I will lose this easily, I cannot show my face to our Lord. Really? Right now? This is why you need to freaking level up in Digivolve. We're gonna see how many victories I have. tell me. Alright, let's talk to Lord Talmon, shall we?
Who are you? I've never heard of you, but I suppose it'd only be polite to tell you who I am, now that you've told me your name. My name is Talmon. Why did you come here?
She can relay Gigimon's request.
Gigimon asked you to come here? That old fogey asked you to come and get me? I can't say that I am entirely unconcerned about the plight of the digital world, but nature is in itself impermanent. I believe in becoming one with the flow, like a twig on a river. Furthermore, you are an alien species in this world. There is nothing you can do to me. I don't want to hear it. Go away.
What are you doing? You have to take this seriously.
Little girl, you seem anxious about this crisis of the digital world, too. Why?
You could say that. The reason we came to see you, the so-called wisest Digimon in the digital world, is so that we can find a way back to the real world.
I was not aware. As an unclean being, you need only wait for the Enforcer to cleanse you from this world. Although, I don't know if that would result in you being returned to your world or not.
Enforcer? If you've got an Enforcer, how come they haven't taken care of the machine Draymond already?
There is logic in that question. Why hasn't the Enforcer of Order in this world taken action against the unclean machine Draymond?
What are you thinking about?
I am of a mind to grant you a single chance. This is a seed of unclean data which shouldn't be present in this world. Plant that seed in a place where it won't be disturbed by Digimon. Observe what happens in 24 hours and report back. Now go.
Talmon's really weird. What's up with the suddenly asking us to bury the seeds? Where can we bury the seeds? Oh, I know. There's a place at Power Plant Number 2 in Night Plains where you might be able to bury them. Okay, I'm not running. I'm not going all the way over there. You're back, Shiki. I have good news. Pimo has back to Flotilla. We have a builder now who can upgrade the town's buildings. Tokomo has come back to Flotilla. You may run into the afternoons in the training hall. It'll help you out. Verdramon has come back to Flotilla. He was carrying something. What the heck was going on? You should go and take a look. The city's prosperity is now 12. Things are starting to look up. What is this, Chicken? Ain't it a beautiful day? Hehe, I went in and set up a builder. Pretty sweet, right? But this builder still isn't finished. If the city doesn't get bigger, it'll be like little paper Mac Town. Still, it's not like I'm playing around. I'm taking stock of all the materials in the city storage. It looks like no one's been taking inventory of these babies at all. Once the city gets bigger and the builder starts operating, we'll be able to use all sorts of materials. I can't wait for that day to come. Let's go ahead and train one more time before it's time to go to bed.
Training time!
Fantastic!
Okay, gather round. Sleepy time.
Now I gotta go walking. Oh, I could get Beelmon though. Of course. You planted the illegal seed. Come back in 24 hours to see what happens. Bomber 90 body part should be around here somewhere. Yep, it's over here. Okay, little princess, looks like you are done with your 10 sessions. I like your attitude. Way to go. So your next sessions was with that face. What? Oh, you want a reward? Let me think. Well done. Excellent. Good job. Sorry, really. You will get compensated for sure. Hey, Vivi, don't go soft on my apprentice. The Eightamer's road is a hard one. Okay, okay. As I was saying, your next session. Ta-da! It says to collect 30 digistocks. Tamers have got to collect food so they can keep their partner's belly full. Well, then off with you, yeah? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think I have. Nope, I need 8 more.
Fantastic!
Say hello. Let's see what's in here. Interesting. I'm stronger than a level 27, so okay. Well, okay then. Oof, I can't collect anything else. That guy still ain't back? What a stubborn guy. How about showing your face around here for a... What the? Who the heck are you? I wasn't saying anything. So get out of here. I guess I'm not strong enough yet for any of that crap. But yet, none of these guys want to fight me. Hee-hee-hee, who the heck are you? Nah, man. This won't work. I can't leave this to a scrawny punk like you. Dang, that's messed up, yo. I'm level 10 already. None of your boys here want to fight me, so... You are not yet worthy to receive my aid. Bruh. I could take you on. Ooh, finally a fight. I should have digivolved. No. This Digivolve. Anyway. Extra Cross Evolution. Gotta remodel the wing. Utilize the horns as stabilizers, huh? Who are you? No matter. I thought you could understand my research. Shit. Huh? Is that a human I see? Have you come in search of treasure? Unfortunately, there isn't actual treasure here anymore. But there are some valuable things that might be in the interest of a pirate enthusiast. That's right, when I say pirate enthusiast, I'm talking about this black automaton right here. If you find any interesting pirate-related items, it would be great if you could bring them to me. I'll buy them for a fair price. Think it over. I don't think I'll be able to kill this guy. Oh, damn. Nope.
Here I come. Here I come.
Free trip back to the city anyways. Come on, Digivolve, Digivolve, Digivolve. Stay in there, guys.
Yes!
They're Digivolving. Oh, no, they're not. Damn. Normally when that yellow light comes up. You're back, Shiki. I have good news. Biomon has come back to Flotia. Bertramon's working as a sender. The city's for series now 13. Blah, 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 blah. Level 12. Yay. Let's go train, shall we?
Be serious.
Hmm. have one more training before you gotta go to bed. No. My war grandma's about to die. I know. Let's just go and check on that plant.
What is this flower? It makes me feel kind of ill.
I've never seen a flower like this.
Talmon did say that it was a seed of unclean data that shouldn't be in this world. It definitely isn't a flower from the digital world.
Himari, do you think we should take the flower?
No. He told us just to report what happened to the seed. and we don't know what'll happen if we pluck it. Let's leave this strange flower here and just go and tell Talmon what we saw.
Okay, we'll head back to Talmon first.
That was a very strange flower. Let's not worry about it now and go back to Talmon instead. We'll see you there. You've had a real adventure. Don't get a breath, your partners can't be reborn.
So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best.
Sharpen your skills.
No. Who's he gonna digivolve to? Ah, Vemon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well.
Thank you, Eddie. Thank you for that raid, brother. And I got 10 to lock, damn it.
Training time.
Thank you for that raid, brother. Thank you. Unified Nation with that follow. Thank you.
Training time. Stay focused.
Ow.
Okay, let's go.
Do 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 now.
Stay focused.
Damn it.
Here you go.
Damn it!
Keep getting stronger.
Oh, shit. And my phone died. No. Hey, no one fucking texted me anyways. Freaking Digimon.
Sharpen your skills. Hey, everyone. Stop it.
Boy, you better eat this food. He better did you all. Come on, you gotta be kidding me, bruh.
Hungry.
We're gonna try this big guy over here. I got enough to digivolve both of them already, so we're gonna see what we can do. Alrighty guys, we are gonna call it a day here. Thank y'all for joining. Thanks to my brother for the raid and the person who came watching. Thank y'all very much. I really appreciate it. We will do another one hopefully tomorrow.